County investigators are looking for this man. They say 23-year-old Gerald Holland is wanted for questioning in connection to a murder case that happened in Macon 2 months ago. One person died and three others were injured during the June 11th shooting. According to the incident report, five men drove up to a home on Majestic Court and confronted a man accused of stealing money from him. The man punched one of them, and that's when shots started firing.